It was heredity all along. Look for eye color and blood type. Semi-exotic eyes and nose. And deviations that are passed through the bloodline to the young. And variations with the curve. Some always land on both their feet. Some always get the upper hand. Some get diseases that are passed through the bloodline to the young.
Yeah.